The TSA's newest upgrade in airport security is ready to go at MSP International.
It's automated, enhances security, and it's supposed to get you through screening lines faster. Tonight, Zach Lajoie gives us a walkthrough. He's live at the airport. Zach?
And Randy, tonight, all four lanes at the South Checkpoint are up and running. Some of us have paid lots of money to avoid this. MSP has become the seventh U.S. airport to install automated screening lanes.
It was fast, yeah.
Travelers we spoke with seem to like the upgrade.
Seems like it went a little quicker, so that's good.
So how does it work?
The first thing that people will notice is there's going to be four separate stations.
Passengers can go to any station in any line, and instead of grabbing a bin from the front of the line, now
they're going to immediately grab a bin from below. Everything goes into a bin now.
It's eliminating, it's cutting back on the empty space and the time. Is it faster? Is it more efficient?
I would say it's definitely more efficient in terms of the process. Because you can have four passengers doing this simultaneously, that's quicker.
Once your bin hits the conveyor belt, a special chip and chip reader also helps speed things up.
It's also simultaneously taking a picture of the bag that's going to be paired with the X-ray image of the bag and the unique identifier of the chip itself.
So the accuracy of this thing must have just gone way up.
Well, it takes away the human error factor.
As the bag travels through the X-ray system, the agent now has extra images to determine if items inside it are allowed.
If she determines that there's a threat item, it's going to automatically divert it
to an area passengers can see but not reach.
And I'm told four lanes just like this will be installed at the North Checkpoint sometime next year. Randy and Julie?
Interesting.
Yeah, looks good. Thank you, Zach.